for those of you that don't know what in the world HappySlip is, and you're probably like, what kind of a name? Like, why would anyone pick a screen name like that? It's kind of weird, right? About 11 years ago, I started my YouTube channel, and back then there were only like cat videos and prank videos, and there wasn't really any crafted skits or anything where people were coming up with characters and kind of doing a skit and editing it and putting it online, right? So I said, what if I put my little, I would make longer videos for the family anyway. So I thought, what if I created this channel? And I wanted to come up with an interesting name, a memorable name. And I thought, Christine Gambito ain't gonna, I mean, that's not gonna be memorable. You know, it's hard to say even, Christine Gambito, very harsh, you know. Had people tell me, your name is really harsh, like Christine Gambito. Yeah, it doesn't flow very well. So I was like, what am I going to name this thing? I don't know. And then finally I thought, what if I take a funny memory from the past? So my mom would always tell me and my sister to wear your, I don't know, you guys may not have had this from your mom, but my mom was just always like, if you're going to wear a dress, make sure to wear your happy slip. Okay, so she meant half slip. But the way she would say half slip, so there's a full slip or a half slip. And my mom would pronounce it happy slip, okay? Your happy slip. Oh, you're not wearing your happy slip. Make sure to wear your happy slip, right? So that was just normal for me. But in my brain, it was spelled happy slip. So it was a, I mean, that's normal, right? So I go to school one day and I'm like, I forgot to wear my happy slip. And one of my friends and classmates, they were like, what, do you got a sad slip too? And I thought, I literally was confused. What do you mean? It's a happy slip. So I thought it was a funny memory to kind of recall, but also a dual purpose to the name, because I want people to slip into happiness when they watch the videos. And so that's why I picked the name Happy Slip. I wanted it to be Happy Slip Productions, but that's too long. So I shortened it to Happy Slip, not knowing people would think that's my name or they call me by that. Oh, Happy Slip. Oh, oh. So now forever I'm happy. That's my name, Happy Slip.